What up, though?
What up, though? Cariño, no soy una muñeca que le das de acuerdo cuando quieres.
The daylight come and you wanna go home.
It's Selena. What we've been talking about reminds me of that line. It means, honey, I'm not a rag doll that you can just play with whenever you want.
Yeah. Sorry.
Sorry. You know what I found interesting, though? And it's, because he sent you that text about a week ago. And he, like, really, like, it was almost like he was expressing his feelings and trying to maybe deliver more. And he was like, it was kind of sweet. He's like, I yearn for your fire or something. And you said, you smiled when you read it. And you was like, I love you too. And then he got all offended.
Yeah.
It was like there was some expectation that she was supposed to say something. That wasn't, I mean, expectations, we talked about that before. That's just waiting to get pissed off at somebody. If like,
yeah, and that's the thing is like, I was always, you know, advised to not have any expectations or not worry about no label or assume anything. But all of that was exactly what I've been asked not to do. And I've lived up to that all along. Like kept, you know, really pushed my real feelings like to the side and just because I like them, I guess, so much. So.
And then he opens the door and he's like, well, you didn't meet my expectations, so that one's closed.
Exactly. So.
Why you gotta be so mean?
Mean!
Why you gotta be so rude?
I'm like, why are you always trying to shut my feelings out? You know, like, I try not to shut yours out.